walks into the dentist, casually falls down the trousers. The dentist looks at her and says, "What are you doing? I'm not a gynecologist." The old lady looks at her, replies and says, "I know, I want you to take my husband's teeth out."
Probably all that.